At number 7, we have Unicron, specifically the Generations Supreme Class Unicron. Obviously, this was a repaint of the Armada version of Unicron. It's a very nice figure. It's a shame we didn't get a TransFormers Prime version of Unicron in the States and Canada. But all in all, I think this Unicron is a well-detailed figure and well-deserved if you're planning to recreate the 1986 Transformers film.